everybody, my name is Maya and let's make a Ganesha because it's close to the Ganesha festival coming. So we need a bit of maida and a bit of haldi. Teeny hole like this and add a drop of water. Then, so guys, now with a little help of my mama, I mushed the dough with the water and it has become nice like a play-doh. Now what we do is take a bit of dough and start rolling it into a ball. Guys, I have done making the balls. Two for hands, one for the body, two for legs, two for the ears and one for the trunk. Let's start with the base now. You need a nice base. Take one ball and just nicely press it down. Okay, so the next step is you take one and you nicely roll it. Make a little point like this and put it like this as if the Ganesha is sitting on his chair. The gods always put their hands sometimes a lot of nice postures. So I'm just trying to do one. And the second hand will be like this. Shape it and make it Ganesha's ear. You know, Ganesha has big ears and is a little bit fat because of his laddu eating. Motu. Thank you. fun in the activity. You and your mama can make this on the Ganesha Day too. I am making it on 9 so that I am very early and the Ganesha can drive. If you want, you can copy me. Please subscribe. Goodbye.